In days of old, before any hula performance, the disciples of the hula pay homage to Laka, the deity of the hula. In ancient Hawaii, the Hawaiian Islands were ruled separately by great warrior kings and chiefs. Many battles were fought between the islands and its rulers to create new territories and dictatorship. Wars were imminent for the survival of each island kingdom. The Makahiki season was a time when wars were forbidden. Peace reigned through the season, which lasted for 4 months. The god Lono, the god of fertility, was worshipped during this season. Lono's earthly form was erected as it traveled village to village to announce the Makahiki season. The harvest was gathered and taxes collected. In celebration of Makahiki, hula, relaxation, and Olympic style games of skill, agility, power, and strength were displayed to the cheers and joy of the Hawaiian people.
Ai pa ini makahiki kai tu ya molo kai. Huki 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 hana no tu ama ku. He ai kale ba molo kama. Huki huki hana no tu ama ku. He ai kale ba molo kama. Kai he kale ba molo kama. Tu ba ni ne ya molo kama. Kai he kale ba molo kama. Tu ba ni ne ya molo kama. Kaona. Kaona hana no tu ama ku. He ai kale ba molo kama.
Share